can explain life's a need. But there's this one particular harbor so far again, so near, where I see the days as they fade away, finally disappear. Then I think about the good time down in the Caribbean sunshine, and when the good time was over, he went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and impressive, saving the world on his own. But the one song reasons the French wines and cheeses, but his ambitions are dead. Summers and winters scatter like splinters, and 4 or 5 years of words they live. Then he went to England, played the piano, married an actress named Jim. He had a fine life, she was his wife, and bore him a young son named Jim. And all of the answers and all of the questions he locked in. Country living and 3 more years to live. Well, the war took his his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling and he was gone, answers he never found. So he hopped on the freighter, skidded the ocean, and left England. Fishes the pie, drinks his green label each day, writing his memoir, losing his hearing, but he won't care what most people say. Cause through 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, he'll smile and say, Jimmy, some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life. Oh, I wish you all that. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered us so.
Thank you.
Stop the stream. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late.
I stepped on my crown. I broke my neck twice, had to limp on back home, fell off the stage, crashed the plane, or whatever. But this blues in a blender, surrender. That rose of concoction that helps me hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Wasted away again in Margaritaville.
Thank you for coming.
Searching for my lost singer song.
Thank you for all the years. We love you. We're not done with you yet.